You'd be surprised at the fantastic pop music that comes out of the Eastern Bloc these days, and this was a big hit for us in Minsk. We need personal security every time we play Minsk, so we're... Yeah, exactly. So I hope you enjoyed it as much as the Belarusians did.
Thank you.